A decade, nothing wrong. The human race suddenly encountered a deadly threat to its very existence, and its terrifying enemies surfaced, as such enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places.
forsaken place.
Now, Mr. Listening, forgive me for saying so, but haven't it ever occurred to you that maybe what the firm needs is to move in a new direction?
You see, Mr. Listening, what Seymour's trying to say is, well, we talked about it and we were thinking. Seymour, why don't you run in back and bring out that strange and interesting thing you've been working on? You see, Mr. Listening, some of those exotic plants Seymour's been tinkering around with in the back are really strange and unusual. And maybe, if some of those strange and unusual plants were prominently displayed and advertised, it would attract business.
I'm afraid she isn't feeling very well today.
There, now, isn't that bizarre?
Elise, what kind of a weird plant is this, Seymour?
I don't know. I haven't been able to identify a item in my book. I think it's some kind of fly trap or something. So, I gave him my own name. I call it Marjorie.
After me?
I hope you don't mind.
Look what this exotic beauty did for business.
I know.
What, Seymour? There's that
this child suffers from a low self-esteem.
You have a point.
She has a problem.
Which way to 1313 Skid Row?
I'm afraid that information will cost you a dollar.
No problem. Here you go.
It's right over there. But if you like thousands of others quacking down to all you do, you better come back tomorrow, man. This shop is closed today.
I'm not here to buy posies, girl. I'm here to pick up a date.
Your date? You ain't by any chance talking about a girl with a black eye.
Well, as a matter of fact,
Yo, come on.
Lady, please. I'm friendly. Peace, truce, pacha. I think you need some nitrous oxide.
Get yours,
Frank,
or you don't need your kind.
My kind's a very nice kind, lady. I'm not a monster.
What else would you call it?
I call it an occupational hazard.
Say what?
See? Woo, this stuff is great! Well, let me explain. When I was young, it was just a bad one. My mom was noticed what you think that is. I'm going to jump in just when I was done. I tried to put the cat back. That's what my mama said.
What did she say?
She said, my boy, I'll be.
Right. I guess you got that part right.
Fine, thank you. Well, the shop is
closed. I'm not here to buy it. Hey. That must be that new plant to talk about with you.
That too.
What do you call it?
An orgy too.
It's a cute name. Big.
Thanks. I raised myself. Would you have to excuse me? I'm not really
sure. It's a new kind of species or something.
Thanks. I raised myself, but you have to leave now. Where?
It's okay, Seymour. This is my boyfriend, Seymour Orange Trevello. CBS.
I'm telling you, did you say you raised this thing by yourself?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, why are you keeping a skip rope dump like this? Hell, somebody make your damn partner to get your hands on this.
Oh, I don't care. I'm happy here.
Seymour's very loyal.
Is somebody talking to you?
No, sorry.
Sorry what?
Sorry, doctor.
That's better. So like I said, you can take this any place in town, name your price. Somebody make a fortune over this. Hey, you hearing me?
Sure, sure. I hear you.
Shouldn't we be leaving now? I'm sorry.
Sorry what?
Sorry, doctor.
You got a train, huh? Well, I've got to get going. My bike's outside in the park. What do you think about what I said, kid?
Sure, sure. I'll think about it.
Don't think about it. You ready, Audrey? You got the handcuff?
Mm-hmm.
And let's go.
No.
her blood. Okay,
don't run out of magic and give me my keys.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. Look, just give me a few more through the hill and we'll start on the left hand and... I beg your pardon?
Uh-oh.
Julie, you caught me. You trapped me. You're being it. You said...
She's in trouble. She's in now.
I can't.
I'm sorry.
Look, maybe that's when Ludovic and the bills were, but...
I'm in your
I know, but you can't get blood from a...
More.
I haven't got any more. What do you want me to do? Put my wrist?
Must be done.
Julie, you have to stop me.
Must be fresh.
I want to hear this.
Yeah.
appointment.
No trouble. We met yesterday.
Oh, give him the plan.
Right.
And the bandit.
Right.
And the gun.
Right.
Tell me, Seymour, why you wouldn't gun it?
I...
Hey, you're not afraid of a dentist, are you?
No, no, I'm not nervous.
This is only gonna hurt a little, Seymour.
No! You don't understand! I don't want my teeth examined!
Of course you want your teeth examined!
Oh, no!
Say ah!
No!
Say ah!
Ah!
Ooh, you've got cavities.
Huh?
You're impacted. You're upset. You need a complete oral checkup.
No!
And we're gonna start right with that wisdom tooth right there.
I gotta go!
I'll just pull that little booger out. What do you say?
No!
Look, Seymour, have you ever seen the results of a neglected mouth? Seymour, this can happen to you.
It could?
Not only to take immediate action, let's get started.
But wait! Aren't you gonna give me Novocaine?
What for? It's all the sense.
But it hurt.
The dog is no Novocaine.
What's that?
Well, that's the drill, Seymour.
But it's rusty.
It's an antique. You don't make babies like these anymore. It's dirty, heavy, and dull. Oh, this is going to be an excitement, Seymour. This is going to be a pleasure. In fact, I think I'm going to use some nitrous oxide for this one.
Yeah?
For himself, what?
Yes.
Oh, thank God, I thought you wasn't
going to
use any.
Oh, the gas isn't for you, Seymour. It's not? It's for me.
Mm.
I want to really enjoy myself while I do this. I find a little gas before I begin to get increases my pleasure enormously. In fact, I'm going to use my special gas mask for this one. Just hold on right there, Seymour. I'll be with you in a moment.
Cool.
Why he's guessing himself to a fallible super. The timing ideal in the moment is super. The ready and fire and blow the six dentists away. Now, do it now. Just a flicker of pressure right here on the trigger. And all you will have to put up with that stick for another day. Now, for the girl. Now, for the plan. Now, yes, I will.
Oh boy, Seymour, I'm really flying now. Ooh, the things are gonna do to your mouth. I'm just gonna take off this mask and... Hey, Seymour.
What?
Guess what?
What?
It's stuck. The mask, it's stuck. Seymour, I don't think you understand. Give me a hand, will you?
Well...
Well? He says well. Seymour, don't you understand? Don't be fooled despite the giggle like hyenas in the zoo. It's just a gas. It's got me high. But don't let that back give you any moment I could die. All my fights end up failing till the end are unavailing. Makes it difficult to talk to catch my breath. Cause it's really the right way to go.
He doesn't have a prayer to the gun was never fired, but the way he matches fires, I can finish him with simple
And look at the plant now.
Yes, sir.
Can you help, please?
I'll come again.
Seymour, can you help me with these phones? Can you hold, please? Now you were saying? I've led a terrible life.
Audrey, don't.
Audrey and Seymour.
Stop!
It's Audrey and Seymour making all that noise.
Jesus, the plot.
Thank you.
very happy with you. Seymour, sweetheart, Dolphin, Boogaloo.
Boogaloo.
Mm-hmm.
Say up to eat you, busy.
Tough daddy.
What's your language? You mean Frank? I thought it said it's like being on a lecture tour.
You little boy, that is. You like a break?
Something on the pillow.
Talking to you.
see more trouble?
Leave me alone, please.
I'm Patrick Martin, Licensing and Marketing Division for World Botanical Enterprises. I've got a special proposition for you, my boy.
I'm not interested. Please go.
Look, let me explain more in detail. It's a very simple deal. We take leaf cuttings of the Audrey tool and plant them in gardens all across America. I have the truck outside, so we just take the small leaf cuttings and we'll replant them in those pots. With the right advertising, pretty soon, this thing could be bigger than hula hoops.
Bigger than hula hoops.
I'll be waiting outside.
What?
Every hospital in America, thousands of you, that's what you had in my own long entity.
No shit, Sherlock.
We're not doing what we just planned, it's a world conquest.
And I want to thank you.
You're a monster, so am I.
Oh, too bad.
Who do you think I ever
love? Isn't that sad?
Trust waiting outside.
Right, boys, it's ready to start moving.